click on the subscribe button to watch more videos on my YouTube channel. To get latest notifications and updates about my videos, click on this bell icon. In this video, I'm going to explain lifting hook design for below 200mm dia vessel. Note all dimensions are mm. Thickness of the hook depends upon the capacity of the vessel. For 1200mm dia vessel, I can use two lifting hooks of the 200mm dia vessel. Follow the principles of design and ASME section standards. I'm giving the diameter. For 1200mm diameter, the circle diameter is I'm changing. This is the previous drawing, nothing but 800mm dia vessel. Already explained in my previous tutorial. I'm giving 40 diameter for this drawing. This is for, I'm changing to 40 diameter by simply click on the dimension. Double click on the any of the dimension. The dimension edit will observe on the screen. I'm changing the radius to, this radius is 45 for this type of vessel only. Different types of vessel and different types of vessels, the dimensions are varies. I'm changing the dimensions. See, this is the 40 diameter and the radius is 45, and the height from the center to the bottom is 60. It is showing in the for 800mm. For 1200mm dia vessel, I'm giving it to 75mm. All dimensions are in mm only, and in below the pad is there. You have to use the pad for this 1200mm dia vessel. This is standard design. I am giving 130 to the bottom of the width of the lifting hook, and the pad, the length of the pad is I am giving 180. As per design standards, I am designing, already designed this drawing in my CAD. You want to download this drawing, in below description the download link is available to download this file and use for the 1200mm dia vessel. This is a standard design. Thickness of the pad considered shell thickness and equal to shell thickness. The length of the well must be equal to the shell thickness or below head thickness. Already explained previous tutorials of the welding details also. You will watch the videos, you will get more information. And the angle of the weld is 8 degrees, it is showing. This is the welding degree. For 1200mm dia, I am giving 10 degrees. For 800mm dia, 8 degrees is possible. And the radius is 5, remains same. How much the thickness of the lifting hook is in 12mm for 800mm dia vessel. For this vessel, the thickness of the dish is, thickness of the, sorry, thickness of the hook is 16mm, and the height of the width is 80mm. The width of the pad, this is the pad detail. On the top view it show like this. I'm giving 16mm as per the design standards. The radius is 5, and the small dia vent hole is there. From starting onwards we are using 6 dia vent hole of the lifting hook pad. All the dimensions are clear. For this model design is used for only for below 1200mm dia or equal to 1200mm dia vessel. I'm changing less than or equal to 1200mm dia vessel. It should use it for this type of vessels only. I will explain my next videos also, different types of vessel requirements. Watch my tutorials, how to develop these tutorials. Watch my all videos. This is the model of the drawing for 1200mm dia vessel. We want to place the lifting hooks on the vessel. The number of lifting hooks is 2 numbers for this type of 1200mm diameter vessel. The diameters, all the dimensions are given.